Need to get this apartment block cleaned up.
Please! No! Don't do this! I'm not sick! I'm not- Ah! God! Ah!
Got a lot of work.
Our main suspect? We've located his residence at this apartment complex in Hell's Kitchen. You'll need to get inside and secure anything which confirms a link. Notebooks, hard drives, whatever you can find. But there's still civilians in there, and that means the cleaners are on their way to sterilize the place.
If Amherst's not the guy, I'll eat my centrifuge. His work has got to be your first priority.
We can't just leave those civilians, Doctor.
If we don't get this virus figured out, there won't be any civilians left to save.
Out of ham? How can I be out of ham for Christmas?
No ham, no turkey, no meat. At least unspoiled. The woman said they'd have a delivery in 2 weeks.
We could do a nut roast, I guess.
Well, that doesn't sound very Christmassy.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Or at least an oven broiler. What's more Christmassy than that?
Hey, what about hot dogs? We have some of those. We could cut them up into chunks, wrap them in biscuit dough from a tube, and call them pigs in a blanket.
Hot dog chunks for Christmas dinner?
Just like Santa intended. Come on, we can sell this. You know the kids will love it.
Okay. Hot dog chunks it is. I'm dreaming of a chunky Christmas.
It looks like the place is on fire. We need to investigate the suspect's apartment while it's still in one piece.
Suspect? That's generous.
Innocent until proven guilty?
Please, I've met the guy. Those cleaner bastards have a collective psychosis. They better not screw this up. They haven't burned the place down yet, thank God.
I'd love to talk to one of these cleaners sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he told me.
Go, go, go! Before...
It's across the courtyard, but it looks like the direct route is blocked. You'll have to find another way there. Round up any survivors and get them back here safely. You're clearing a path for them, so just keep going. The apartment is upstairs. If Amherst is the author of the virus, he must have left some evidence. People like that don't destroy the proof of what they've done. Have a look around. It might have been looted, but whoever was in there probably wasn't looking for documents or hard drives.
And if you get lucky and find Amherst there, bring him in so I can ask a few...
We won't get that lucky. We never do.
Well, I can dream.
Found what we're looking for. It's high priority, so I routed an extraction chopper for you. But you'll have to secure the rooftop before it can touch down. Don't play with fire. Get the evidence back here safely. Keep it up, Agent. We need that rooftop cleared so we can pull the evidence out. Pickups from the dark zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. For the current op, we'll make an exception.
Lighthouse, this is Bluebird 2. Ready to retrieve the package. Returning to base. Bluebird 2 out. Thank you.
The evidence is inbound on HQ. I know we took civilian losses, but there would have been a lot more if you hadn't been there. Excellent work, Agent. Okay, Amherst's notes were definitely a game changer. Such a schmuck. I always knew he was a shithead. I uploaded a report on it. Have a look.
What you're looking at is the smallpox virus. It normally takes 1 to 2 weeks for it to incubate in a host, and it's not contagious while it's doing so. Looking at Amherst's notes, it's clear he wanted to change that, to make green poison infectious while it developed and to speed up that incubation process to make it spread faster. In English, it's more contagious and it reproduces faster. And that's bad.